I've had this happen personally to me. So you're in a car accident and the lady is pregnant up to 8 months plus, and you've been in a serious car accident. Does the unborn child have a claim? Yes. And make sure, obviously, the lady has a claim, but make sure that the unborn child has a claim as well. So make sure that the pediatrician or the doctor performing the delivery is aware that you've been in an accident, you have representation, and that unborn child has a claim.